is Paczki Day, the day when people line up at Milwaukee's National Bakery to get their hands on the sweet treats. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Ben Hutchison shows us spelling Paczki is a lot harder than eating the traditional Polish jelly donuts.
We've been nonstop for about 18 straight hours.
The finishing touches are put on Paczki's at National Bakery on Milwaukee's south side. Outside, a glaze of snow covers the line of people waiting for the store to open.
So close, but so far from Paczki's.
At 6 a.m., in they went, each receiving a checklist for their order.
It's worth it. It's worth the wait.
Jelly, prune, raspberry, and raisin, to name a few types to choose from. But the real challenge...
How do you spell Paczki?
P-A-C-Z-S-K-I.
Almost got it. The question is, do you know how to spell Paczki?
I don't, not on television, I don't, sir.
P-A-C-Z-K-I. Mayor Tom Barrett wanted to take part to celebrate the Polish tradition.
So I thought I'd get some for my staff, get some for my wife and kids. And what I find is if you eat fewer than a dozen, they're really healthy for you.
National Bakery co-owner Jeff Callen enjoys the rush every year.
Yesterday the guys came in early, and you know, it's just been a big buildup, but it's fun. I think people really like it. And, you know, it's the one day of the year where everybody just kind of has fun with it, even though we know it's super busy.
36,000 Paczkis were made this year at the bakery. Everyone ready to indulge. At 16th and Euclid, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.
The tradition of making Paczkis, P-A-C-Z-K-I, started hundreds of years ago because it was a way for families to get rid of ingredients like sugar, flour, before Lent.